Drafting app idea, budgeting app for shopping. This is Peter from Jantersand Studio with a new series of tutorial covering the process of mobile app development. We will cover from idea to design, coding to hosting and eventually marketing. Check links in the description for more details. So where do we start? Today we will draft our app idea. Let's dive into work. Pick pen and paper. The best way to learn is to develop your own app while following the tutorial steps. That way you will be able to learn more. Remember to subscribe, share and like. It will go a long way in helping the channel bring more tutorials to you. Also, you can support us using any of the methods in the description below. Coming up with idea or getting details from your client. The app we are designing will be used for shopping needs by creating a shopping list, allocating prices and coming up with budget for the shopping. The app will then be used for actual shopping where the items budgeted are then picked in the shop and actual prices input in the shopping screen. A variance in the budget is then displayed to show how much was saved from actual budget. If variance is more than some items can be dropped from shopping list to fit budget. The app would then show reports for comparison and future use. In this tutorial we will make very basic app. Data will be saved in database within Android phone. You can check my functional app with advanced feature from Play Store. Drafting app. Now we know what functionalities are needed, it is time to draft the screen on pen and paper to conceptualize the app idea. The draft is then transferred into Adobe XD for design where all functionalities are then added. We will have screen to capture our budget items that are needed in the house. It will have buttons to process and shopping cart to show totals, a second screen will have shopping items which we can select during shopping and add the exact prices in the shop. The same will update our cart items and total cost. Budget and actual costs are calculated and variance displayed. Total items in the cart are displayed. A report can then be generated to show shopping list. This is a very basic app that will use SQLite for database. We will also integrate ads and in-app purchase items. You can expand your idea further to include additional functionalities. Now that we have our app idea, it is time to design the actual app in Adobe XD, add UI elements designed using Adobe Illustrator and Photoshop. After design, the prototype of our app will be actualized in Adobe XD, the designs will then be exported for use in Android Studio for actual coding and functionalities. A final app will then be hosted in Play Store and marketing starts. We hope by this time, you will be able to start earning from your app. Remember you can support me using links in the description. Some materials will be available for sale while others will be available for free. Keep it here for more. Jantersand Studio, your channel of choice. Remember to subscribe, share and like.